Hi everyone, here I'm going to tell you how to convert a given fraction into a percent. So three fractions we have taken. First one is 15 by 25, second is 5 by 4, and third is 1 by 3. Whenever you're converting anything into a percent, you need to multiply by 100%. That is, let's take an example first question. So here we have 15 upon 25. And we need to convert this into a percentage. Means simply you have to just multiply with 100%. So it could be a decimal, it could be a fraction, it could be a ratio, anything. When you're converting into percent, just multiply it by 100%. And then you can further go ahead by cancelling the numbers. I can cancel 25 and 100 directly. So this is 25 ones and then 25 fours. You can cancel with different numbers like a 5. So I'm doing just directly 25 ones and 25 fours. Now multiply 15 and 4, we'll get 60. So this will be equal to 60%. Let's go for the second question. Again, now you can pause the video, you can try by yourself and you can check the answer. So here is a 5 upon 4. We're converting into percent. So multiply by 100%. Now do the cancellation if possible. We can cancel 4 and 100. Again, I'm going to cancel directly. This is 4 ones are. And then 4 25s are. Now rest of the numbers you have to multiply. So 5 into 25, it is 125. So we'll get 125%. And the last question. So we have 1 upon 3. So 1 by 3. Converting into percent. So multiply by 100%. Now, we cannot cancel this number 103. So you can write the answer 100 upon 3 percentage, or you can convert this into a mixed fraction. You can write down as 33 1 upon 3%. That's it. Both are correct answers here. So this is how you can convert a given fraction into a percent. I hope you have understood, and thank you so much for watching this.